So what we are seeing at Bonitasoft is an evolution of the traditional business process management suite, to of course to embrace and to help to enable teams to tackle, you know, a new digital transformation initiative. And the reason for that is that of course when we are want to bring a new innovation that is going to impact positively either the internal employees or the customers, we are going to need to add new capabilities to the traditional process automation capabilities. So I'm talking here about a better integration with different systems, whatever this is, legacy or new systems, so system of record, system of engagement, whatever this, to add new user interfaces, or I would say new user experience to facilitate the adoption of those new applications. I'm talking also here about bringing innovation in terms of you know, how intelligent those applications are going to be. So I'm talking about cognitive capabilities and how that merge into this mix. All that with something really clear in mind, which is we need to make sure that wherever we are using those new platforms to embrace digital transformation, we need to make sure that we provide, we deliver results really fast. And in an iterative way, we want to avoid those like 6 month, 8 month projects. So we want to make sure that we provide value really fast. We can iterate also fast, we can get feedback, and that needs to be part of the, you know, the DNA of those new platforms.